I remember that after I snaked all the way through to the front side. Kind of pisses me off I did that.
Everybody leaving to go get some kind of different trailer?
Yeah, that thing floats is gonna be a flatbed aluminum turnpike double.
You're gonna get your ass kicked, kid, I swear. You wanna get your Jurassic ass kicked? Is that what she said? Oh, she wants her Jurassic ass kicked.
Wait, what are we gonna need for the next load?
Flatbed aluminum turnpike doubles.
Yep.
Sure you can.
I had to roll the motherfucker.
Go in 2 minutes.
We'll go ahead and head on up to Moab, Utah, guys.
This is fucking shit.
Guys, I know it's populated.
try to get out of here real quick, Al.
Rebel, you forgot there's a pole there?
Little gas station if anybody needs to fill up before we roll out.
I got people for that there road smoking. Okay, old Big Al's gonna be on his way out. Time to get this show on the road. Unless I'm missing something, I believe everybody's got the load, so it's time for us to start moving as we are shaking hands with the clock.
I want everybody to be able to drive around me so I can get everybody's truck on video. Around me as soon as we get rolling here.
Turn here, guys.
off the road.
Flames trailer on the track.
Damage on my track. Yep, I'm rolling. I'm just glad I wasn't in my little day cab.
Jumped all in the lane,
buddy.
by Cleveland.
It's all good. I didn't think it was me. This cold trickled me into the wall.
Guys, looks like we're getting ready to put this one in the books. That next load is going to be a triple low boy. Hey, watch out. Hit left lane, left lane, left lane. Brake left, brake left. Yeah, that next load is going to be a triple low boy, non-axle. Make sure it's a non-axle. And make certain you have something that's capable of pulling it and transversing the hill. Nice enough to clear out the road signs when you come off the interstate. Up the heads up when you get off, you might have to send that far right lane. It's going to be a little congested up there. And you don't have really enough time to get in that left lane, so stay to your right, stay to your right. load is going to be that triple low boy, non-axle. I would suggest get something that can haul it. Who knows what we're going to end up.
That's gonna be it for me. Thanks for hosting, Big Al.
I'm out of here too. You fellas have a good night.
Yep, nothing like a Bellingham run to make them run, if you know what I mean. But it's okay if you're still here. Have no fear. I'm gonna get a load pulled up for you and me in the clear.
The video of this run is up on my YouTube tomorrow, Ronald Cleveland on YouTube.